No full competitions, it's just like an amazing feeling for me. And you know, the conditions were actually pretty hard today. It was really difficult out there, but we made the most of it. In the final, just managed to do like pull everything out of the bag and do what my best. And you know, everyone's riding really well on tour. Kevin's doing really well. Alvaro done amazing today, really pushing the sport. So for us, it's just amazing to be here. And yeah, I look forward to next year and hopefully I can do it again.